George, Charlotte and Louis to miss special outing as Kate and William step out in London. Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis will miss a special outing with Prince William and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, later this week. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are expected to attend this year's Royal Variety Performance at the Royal Albert Hall in London. But their children will likely have to stay at home to ensure they don't stay up past their bedtimes. The couple made their first appearance at the Royal Variety Performance in 2014. After their most recent visit in 2019, Kate joked that her children had asked if they could also attend the event. She had to tell them not on a school night, according to Hello. The older children, George, 8, and Charlotte, 6, currently attend Thomas's Battersea School in southwest London. The younger child, Louis, 3, attends Wilcox Nursery School in Kensington. Reports that, while the young royals will miss out on this occasion, they did enjoy a day out with their parents late last year when they watched Pantoland at the London Palladium. This year's Royal Variety Performance will be held on November 18th at the Royal Albert Hall. It will be hosted by comedian Alan Carr. Performers will include Ed Sheeran, Sir Rod Stewart, James Blunt and the cast of Moulin Rouge. It is expected that Prince William and Kate will meet with some from this and the wider list of performers on the night. The Royal Variety was first held in 1912 and became an annual event in 1921. 2012 was the last time the Queen attended the show. This was its centenary edition. The royal family has asked performers not to include jokes about them in their acts this year, according to royal commentator Neil Sean. There is plenty of material they could go off on this subject, especially given recent spats with Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. But performers will likely follow their instructions. Mr. Sean said, "People appearing in front of the royals this year have been, more so than any other year, told not to make jokes about the following, including the former royals, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. This makes it very difficult if you're a comedian because it's ripe for those put-downs and quips." If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of future videos.